He ranked second on the Blues team in both goals and points and was arguably playing the